is expected to rise after Rupture Farm's disaster.
Soon, you might have to pay more to feed your family. That's right. Prices of all the usual food staples you've come to know and love are set to skyrocket after the destruction of Rupture Farms by the greedy CEO, Moloch, currently on the run from authorities. Thanks to this glutton's greed, households are going to have to shell out more moolah when supply is down and demand is up. It's only a matter of time before this affects everyone, with prices expected to rise to an all-time high. Other factories are working double time to try and keep the cost of meat as low as possible for you, the consumers. But reports flooding in suggest that's not enough and the pain is coming. Will you be paying through the nose for your paramite pies? It looks like it.
Thank you. Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Cool.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Take this. It should help.
Oh. You're Abe. You saved me, just as they said you would.
You'll feel better soon.
Oh. Thanks, Abe!
Thank you, thank you!
Just careful. Let me help you.
Oh. Yay!
He said you would come. They were right.
Don't worry, I won't leave you.
Are you Abe?
Not alone.
Oh, no! I knew you'd come.
Well, I got you. Just hang in there.
Whoa.
Thank you.
Praise be to Abe.
Well, I got you. Don't move.
Oh. Yahoo!
Are you Abe?
Don't worry, you'll be fine.
Oh. Thank you.
I knew you'd come.
come with me now. All of you, come with me. Hey guys, let's get you all out of here. I'm here to break you out. Let's go.
We're free, finally.
Freedom would be easier on my feet.
Well, that wasn't very good, Doctor.
Follow me. We'll get you out of here. Follow me. Hey, we'll get you free.
Let's go.
Wait,
let's
here.
Get out of here.
Wait.
He said we're
hold
free.
Up.
Everyone stop.
Said,
hold on. Why is he stopping?
Floundering CEO flees justice after burning down Rupture Farms, killing entire staff.
Shock today in the local community. After evil boss burns down factory and kills entire workforce and then runs away. Moloch the Gluckin killed his entire when he set fire to Rupture Farms with workers still inside. The screams and cries of the doomed workers could be heard for miles around the factory, according to witness accounts. One witness who wished to remain anonymous said that he clearly heard one of the innocent victims screaming, "Why, Moloch, why?" as the factory burned to the ground. The reasons for this shocking act of brutality are still unconfirmed, but early sources suggest that the no-good boss was trying to pull off an insurance scam, throwing hundreds of lives away in the process.
Follow me, we'll get you out of here. Follow me to freedom, guys!
Let's move it!
All of you, come with me.
Got a dollar they can lend me? I just saw a vendor over there.
Follow me to freedom, guys! Everybody, it's time to get free! Let's get you all out of here. Everybody, let's get out of here. Follow me to freedom, guys. Come with
we're
me
free.
Now! Follow me to freedom, guys! Come with me now! Follow me to freedom, guys!
Wait.
Wait here. All of you, come with me. Follow me, we'll get you out of here.
Let's get out of here, said we're free.
The containers I need are at that crane. Thank you. I'm here to break you out. Let's go. Hey, guys, let's get you all out of here. Follow me. We'll get you free. Follow me to freedom, guys! my day!
Yeah.